Amy?
Can you perform or at a... Do you kind of have a feeling how this is gonna go? Are you assuming, like, kind of assuming we did this, which one would...
I have an idea.
Yeah.
Two would be good. You can say something kind of like, "Hey, I'm not thinking that they see you over there."
Way more timid. Oh.
Maybe set her outside your lap now and see if she goes for anything. Try to lap again.
I like that toy. She was just sleepy at first.
Yeah. Go ahead and interact and do your handling. You can have her drop her toy when you do it. Cover her eyes, rub her nose, her teeth, pull her ears,
noise and umbrella.
Yeah, do the umbrella and the noise maker. You kind of want our attention when you do it. You're good.
She didn't care one bit. And now fall down and cry.
And you might want to come over here and do it so you can get that back from you. Yeah. Just go ahead and lay down and cry. Give me like 15 seconds of it.
Great. Sweet.